press every single time on a dead ball situation. If it was just somebody yell X, we'll be yelling it from the bench, but everybody can yell an X. Okay, let's come to play.
On three, 1, 2, 3.
Babson!
You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You can be a hero, you can get the gold, breaking over the
Getting it across the timelines to Mouliones, and that is how Judy Blinstrub puts the finishing touches on career win number 600. The signs go up in the crowd, and Judy Blinstrub will be embraced on her own bench. We'll listen to the presentation across the way. Total active coaches, not seven at Babson, not seven in the New Mac, seven in college basketball, period, that have won 600 games. And only 14 have ever done it, active or otherwise. Judy Blinstrub, one of the truly, truly great coaches in the history of women's college basketball. Be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.